please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Sanjiv, you know, let's take some final thoughts from you as well. Axis Bank at these levels now, what's the call?
Well, I think it has seen a superb move after we got the clarification on the new incumbent who's joined as the CEO. The road forward seems very clear that corporate banks are taking it from the front and they will actually be the outperformers. So I think if you are in it, it's a very, very opportune time to be there because it's the first time after almost 2 years that Axis and ICICI are leading the Bank Nifty. We still think the corporate lenders, including State Bank, Bank of Baroda, PNB, could also be very good outperformers. So a mix of banks will lead the front. It will no longer be the HDFCs and the Kotaks of the world. It will be these corporate-facing banks which should see the Nifty edge higher. A buy on Axis on all declines is on the cards.